Das Boot has naturally shaped popular conceptions of submarining. It's a very realistic film in its dramatic structure and condensed portrayal. One could say it shows submarining how it was, and to some extent, how it still is today.
I liked the film a lot. It's fiction, not a documentary. It did a good job of portraying the mood on the boat and explaining things.